Welcome to today's invitational event, where some of the world's finest drivers will be treating us to a special exhibition of some of the sport's most iconic cars.
Hi, I've got something you'll be interested in. Those performance upgrades we discussed after the last race. They're on the car and the data looks promising. Take a look at the details.
welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya for the Spanish Grand Prix. Over the next few minutes, the teams will be heading out onto this classic Formula One track for what we're expecting to be a very hectic practice session. An opportunity here then for the drivers to learn the track and learn the car, and of course work out all the little kinks that show up when the teams put these cars together at the circuit. Anthony Davidson, this is all very familiar to you, of course, so why don't you give us an idea as to what the drivers will be getting up to in these sessions?
I'd say the first responsibility for drivers during pre-practice is in gathering data for correlation purposes, which allows the engineers to match real-life data against the simulation. Secondly, the driver then needs to dial themselves into a circuit that they may not have driven around for a full year, which is a fact that's often overlooked. And then you finally focus on the details of car setup and the tyre wear. It's critical to have a good relationship with your engineer here so they can make the right adjustments at the right time to the car that ultimately bring out the performance you're looking for.
I've had a chat with Chris about the new parts and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try. Okay, let's update the setup. tanks of fuel remaining. Sat in P4. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap.